described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
AMBROSE Video Publishing Incorporated presents Scotts Bluff National Monument.
Of all monuments in the national park system, none captures the essence of the American character better than Scotts Bluff National Monument. It's a testament to the 500,000 people who gave up everything to travel the Oregon Trail to California, Utah, Washington, and Oregon in search of a new and better life.
On a map north of Denver and west of Omaha, an arrow pointing at a red mark is titled Scotts Bluff. Title, Scotts Bluff National Monument, Virtual Tour.
The years are 1841 to 1869, and for the 500,000 immigrants traveling the Oregon Trail, after days of walking the flat, dusty plains, suddenly, arising out of a mystical cloud, a pinnacle emerges.
A pyramid of rock ending with a thin tower.
Whether seen from a morning fog or silhouetted against the setting sun, Chimney Rock signals that Mitchell Pass and the gateway to the mountainous part of their journey lies just ahead.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.